Let's see the demo of before query business rule. In this demo, the use case is this, that if any user access the incident table records, then user should only see those records in which the caller of incident is the logged in user. Means the caller of incident is same as the user who is accessing the incident table records. Okay. For this, we are going to open the business rules list. So let's quickly open the business rules list. So click on all navigation menu and in the filter navigator type business rules. Okay. Under the system definition application, click on business rules module. So this is our business rules list. Now we have to click on new button. Okay. Before we start creating the business rule, we are going to open the incident form in a new tab so that we can get access to the fields of the incident form, with the help of which we can get access to the backend name or the system name of the fields. Let's quickly open the incident form. So here we are going to type incident.form. Okay. Our incident form is loaded. Now we are going to create our business rule. Give the meaningful name to the business rule. Display logged in user incidents. Okay. Table will be incident. So let's click on it. And here type incident. Okay. We are going to select incident. Okay, now we are going to check the checkbox of advanced checkbox. Click on it. We are going to use when before query. Okay, and in the advanced section we are going to use the script field. So let's toggle full screen and zoom in. Here we are going to type the code current dot add query. Okay, what we want is that the caller of the incident is same as the logged in user. So we are going to use the functionality of glide system object to get the logged in user ID. So let's write here caller underscore ID comma gs dot get user ID. Okay, now we are going to leave the full screen and zoom out. Okay, so this is our code and we are going to save the business rule. So our business rule is getting saved, and it is saved. Now we have to test the functionality of this business rule. For testing the functionality, we have to access the list of incidents. Let's see what the records is being displayed for the logged in user. So we are going to click on all navigation menu and in the filter navigator type incident dot list in capitals so that it will open the list of incidents in new tab. So as you can see on the screen, we are seeing only those records in which the caller is the logged in user. Okay. So try this functionality on your personal developer instance. Okay. And if you have any queries, write it down in the comment section. If you like this video, do share the videos with others. Subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye.